Hello everyone, it's Game Back in Action, and I'm about to show you something. I've been a little bit of a brat today, so I got in my little clean room. Hi. My brother is a dog. He's a pet. The bars are electrified. Keep an eye on him, guys. Make sure he doesn't do any bull. Bull. Twisting bars. This wuss couldn't. This guy couldn't twist bars if he was the if he had the juggernaut strength.
Can you record from the outside with the
stranger? What? You can't do it.
How do I get the film though?
Hope you know I'm recording. You guys,
so give it.
Make sure he doesn't do anything. I'm about to hang you from a wire.
Please, can you carry this one? Like, how do I
locked in
the floor? Is it possible?
Call of Duties.
Can you just record with this?
No, whatever.
Please, can you record this with this one?
Okay.
Kane! If that thing falls, I'm gonna die. No, you're not gonna die, you wuss.
I'm gonna survive the impossible.
Okay, can you hold on?
Can you record
with this?
Give it.
You have to make sure you're getting this.
Oh, I'm getting all of this on your channel. Okay, guys, I'm gonna hang you up somewhere, so make sure don't make him dance. This must be so embarrassing, Ty, to know how your friends are gonna look at this video. And then boom. If you like Ty, don't watch the video.
Oh my.
This is so easy capturing. He's just. This will make you hate.
Okay.
Yeah, because you always swear off camera. You say.
I don't know.
Like a little. Beep. Ebola was not the end.
I found you on Instagram. Yeah. Okay, I got him inside. I got a tool.
What are you gonna do with that tool?
What's on top of this? Leave in the comments below.
What do you think?
Okay, oh my god, I think it's... I need a peek at that. I'm gonna go over to this one, but what if it's like a 1,000-pound ring? Just make sure they can see what's on top of this.
It's something.
Make sure they see it so they can leave.
I know, I looked. What was it? What was it? Whoever guesses it wins a free video game.
No, they don't.
But the game is free.
No.
Literally, you could get it on your.
Oh my god, it's. You won't win.
Looks like we put the brat in containment.
If you guys could see, leave in the comments below. I'm gonna make a test.
Below stuff.
You tell me if it gets out. I'm gonna get the shotgun. I'm gonna use my epic skill, the nerve gun. Yes, I am a good skill.
Twist the bar with my tool.
And some people just say that they're better than you at something.
tight. I'm gonna make sure that you have double security. Give me your hand.
Just kidding. Am I allowed to keep my toy?
Yes, you can keep your toy. Give me a freaking hand. Put your hand in the handcuffs.
Just give me the handcuffs.
Don't worry, guys. Put your hand in it and then give it to me.
Why?
Then you lose your toy.
This is broken.
Then you'll lose your toy.
This is broken. What are you gonna do?
Just pass it. Just pass it with. Keep it with your hand in it. Keep your hand in it. Close it 1 inch. There. Pass it.
Comments below. It's like one by one dot dots.
Skateboards are useless. Try to get out.
Basically, if I escape
in 10 minutes, you get a prize.
No, no offense to you guys that like Grandberry, I just don't. So, if I give up this challenge, I could just lift my head up and I'd fail.
No. That will be sick.
The heavier it is. Strategy. It's bending the bar. I got a new toy.
New toy.
Bending the bar.
I'm a little perv. Yeah. I'm a little perv.
What's that? Did you swear?
I'm a little perv. You know what a perv is?
P-E-R-V.
Haunted farts. You could come out now.
So I won?
No. Okay, you may have lost because you couldn't touch the roof.
Okay.
Well, anyway, that was...
Please.
Ty's in jail.
Comment down below.
I'm gonna call it.